US researchers say they've found the oldest animal fossils ever discovered, and they uncovered them in the Flinders Ranges in South Australia. The findings challenge the theory of when animal life began on Earth. Princeton University's Assistant Professor of Geology, Adam Maloof, told Timothy McDonald that scientists had previously assumed that life did not exist before a catastrophic ice age.
They're younger than 659 million years old and older than 635 million years old. So I frequently will say they're about 650 or 640 million years old.
And these animals are a kind of sponge. I mean, what would it look like if you were to see it today?
Well, it's pretty important to be careful here and say that they're sponge-like. So I wouldn't want to say for sure that they're a direct ancestor of the sponges living today, but they do seem to share a few characteristics. These are centimeter-sized objects, and they have an internal network of canals about a millimeter in diameter. And we think, if they are sponge-like organisms, that these canals were used to filter water, in other words, to get carbon out of water to eat, and then exhale that water out of their bodies.
So the real discovery here you're suggesting is that it's, I guess, a fairly complicated animal for how old it is.
Yeah, exactly. It's very surprising to find them in rocks this old. Now, one of the reasons it's so surprising, this is another important thing to note, is that it's not only the absolute age, it's also that they are older than the Merinoan Ice Age, this event in Earth history that many people consider catastrophic to life. And yet, our evidence and other people's work suggest that maybe even animals could have survived this kind of ice house catastrophe.
But is there any suggestion that these creatures might have survived the ice age?
Well, that's a really good question. If our interpretation is correct, that these are sponge-grade animals, I think many people would argue that animals did not evolve twice. So what it doesn't mean that our critters themselves survived the snowball, but what it means is that animals evolved before the snowball, and some form of animal likely survived the snowball. So I think that the take-home message is simply that the kingdom Animalia likely evolved before the snowball.